Hello. We are going to make a fish. Inflate a balloon leaving a 3-inch flat tail. The first two bubbles you twist in the ear twist to make the mouth or lips. Twist the first soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the second soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the first or the second bubble in one lock twist. You have made the mouth. Twist the third 6-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. You have made the eyes. Twist the fourth 8-inch bubble. Twist the fifth 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the sixth 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the sixth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the seventh 8-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the seventh bubble around the first and the second bubbles. The rest of the balloon is the eighth bubble. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Cut off the eighth bubble. Tie off the end. You have made the fish. Use a permanent marker to draw the eyes. You may want to attach this fish to a stick or to any head. Put the fish aside for now. Inflate the second balloon, leaving no more than 1-inch flat tail. Lock the nozzle of the second balloon between the mouth and the body of the fish. Twist the first 8-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the first bubble between the tails and the body of the fish. Twist the second 8-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the second bubble between the mouth and the body of the fish. The rest of the balloon is the third bubble. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Bend the top bubble to shape the fish. You may use the third bubble as a handle or attach the fish to any head. Congratulations, you have made the fish on a stick. Have fun!